2 weeks since we made our perfume, so we're going to dump it into this measuring cup and see how it turned out.
Dump it.
A nice rosy color, red.
It's like brown.
What does it smell like?
It smells like roses with a hint of vodka.
Yeah.
It actually smells pretty good.
So the reason it smells like that is because the alcohol extracted the scent from the flowers to make this certain aroma.
And you can't use water because the alcohol is what makes what absorbs the scent and what lets it hold the essential oils from the flowers. And then we're going to pour it into this little how you make perfume. And it usually takes a little longer. I think the flower scent could be stronger if we waited more like 6 weeks, but 2 weeks it's still pretty strong.